I think the whole world is talking about this right now. Only the first week that we had the lockdown between the March 22nd and 28th, the first lockdown, we were worried about health. We spoke, the media spoke about health. The government spoke about health. Everybody was talking about health. But the last 3 weeks, 3.5 weeks, the whole world is talking about economy. They're talking about economic decline. They're talking about the problems of people and how much people have lost. And what is the, so employment, jobs, you know, consumption, all of that. And I think that's a great question. Markets, the way the markets are, doctor, markets will always rebound back, right? Because markets, I'm saying the Sensex markets, the semi markets are always 5 months ahead of the actual situation on the ground. So they'll come back. What will happen is India will become far more stronger than what it was earlier. The government has anyway been thinking of how to make India the business destination around the world. For the last 20 years, the way India has grown is only grown because of the number of people that we've got in this country who are buying, who are eating, who are consuming, and the economy is also growing, so the incomes are also growing, so consumption is growing. Sheer number of volumes of people, therefore you have the entire global brands in India. In fact, when you go to some countries in Italy and France, you won't find so many brands there than you find in this country. Okay? On top of that, the growth of entrepreneurs in India and the kind of unicorns that we are generating is also is one of the top three in the world. Having said that, what is going to happen now is I think a lot of companies will withdraw from China, from the manufacturing sector, okay? And they will come to destinations like India. Vietnam, remember, is again a great country that's growing. Bangladesh is growing. Bangladesh has problem of land and water, etc. But Vietnam, Sri Lanka, India. India, by the sheer size and what we can offer, India will be the next China to me in the next 15 to 20 years. So I think we have to look at long term, medium to long term and not short term. Short term, fine, all this will come back. There will be problems of in terms of whether Modi did a great job. The opposition will say, no, they've done a very bad job. All that political things will happen. I think people are getting smarter in this country. People are getting more educated in this country. People understand what is good for them, what is bad for them, irrespective of whether the governments are done or bad. They know how to take care of each other. They know what is the role in the broader sense of being a citizen and not a consumer. So India will grow from here. There's a lot of learning that has happened. Digital has grown. Print will go down a little bit. We are now, this frantic travel that we keep on doing. In fact, at Adani Group, we're still thinking of how to, not just our group, but around corporates as to how to cut travel by 30%. Sustainable solutions. Why are we going to pollute the planet when we are absolutely okay? Do we really have to travel from here to Delhi or here to Singapore or here to US? Like a mad hawk? No. So I think sustainability, corporate governance, the ESG will come to the fore much more than it was all these years, much more. And I'm talking about the 5,000, 8,000 top corporates in India. I'm not talking about the multinationals, which are already anyway on their path. So to me, PR will change from just traditional PR to digital and social media. It'll change to, it'll say, how do you target influencers? Who are your activists? Who are the people who are concerned on the environment? And therefore, how do you engage with them? How do you create a governance structure and environmental structure in the back end so that you become a socially responsible company? So I think social responsibility, ESG will go, it'll shoot with accelerated speed in the front. And all this will augur very well for the company's reputation and India's reputation. So this is going to happen. And it'll just going to be very good for us.